Welcome to my house.
He was a drifter, moving from town to town, robbing a gas station here, a grocery store there, until one night. She was coming home from choir practice, but she never got there. Stauf took her purse and ran away. Spent Stauf had to run and hide. He sunk even lower. He had nothing. No life, no possessions, no dreams. And that's when the vision came. A doll. And in his dream, Stauf reached out. It was a gift. Stauf carved the doll, whittling the haunting face until it was an exact replica. And when he was done, Stauf went to town, to a bar. The owner had a daughter. Ooh, he said his girl would love the strange doll. And Stauf offered it to the man. And the owner, in turn, offered Stauf food and a place to stay. A simple transaction. The first of many. And that night, Stauf had another vision. Stauf created the puzzle just as he saw it, and everyone wanted one. Stauf opened up a shop because everyone wanted a Stauf toy. Every boy and girl in the town, from all the neighboring towns. A Stauf toy is a toy for life, people said, and no two are alike. Everyone loved his unique toys. Henry Stauf grew wealthy, but then the strange virus came, and some of the children started dying. Dying, clutching their Stauf toys so close. there was this one last vision, a last dream of a great house, a mansion that the wealthy toy maker was to build. A strange house, a house that scared people.
My, isn't this a cheery place?
Edward, I'm not sure we should have been here today.
Why? Because it's a spooky old house? Don't worry, dear. I'll watch out for you.
I expected more of Mr. Stauf.
And Lord, it smells awful too. What's Stauf been doing here?
How did I get here? I remember
nothing.
You'll need more than lenses to focus your thoughts on this one.
Now this doesn't make sense, or does it? What twisted crime of logic would merit such a sentence?
Old Man Stauf built a house.
and filled it with his toys. 6 guests were invited one night. Their screams, the only noise. Blood inside the library, blood right up the hall, dripping down the attic stairs. Hey, guests, try not to fall. Nobody came out that night. Not one was ever seen. But old Mad Stauf is waiting there. Crazy, sick, and mean!
Thank you.